We're seeing the gambling industry becoming more and more a part of the gaming industry. And that is because of the similarities of gaming and gambling. Like, they're very similar in the way they hook people into their game. But also just the mere fact that it engages young people, and by doing that on a platform that's not well regulated, it gives the gambling industry the opportunity to have access to young people and promote their business to young people.